other. So, without wasting further time, and I mean, opening the floor more for Masala, I'd like to thank once again to all of you for coming for the event, and request all of you to go and shop the Masala collection.
Portal before. Secondly, I hadn't ever worked and designed a collection with such amazing price points. So for me, I think to have the kind of creative freedom that Myntra has given me, that Anook has given me, and still go crazy with my prints and colors and the kind of work that I like to do on an everyday basis was a very, very big opportunity for me. And when we were designing the collection, we thought, what is it that the everyday Indian woman, everyday Indian girl wants, and what is the price she's willing to pay for it without burning a hole in her pocket? And that's exactly what this collection is all about. And it embodies Bold is Beautiful, which I think is a great campaign started by Myntra. And even in our messaging, our prints, you see the pencil print, which, you know, we don't restrict the prints in a manner that they look held back. You know, they're free-flowing on the garments, and they're meant to depict a fearless, strong, independent woman, which I think Myntra's focus is.
Absolutely. And I, for one, will definitely be purchasing my favorites after this event. And I have to thank you both for helping all us discerning women shoppers who have been looking for a different way to wear ethnic wear and getting bored of the usual. So, I mean, it's definitely bold and striking. And I know when I wear a Masaba Kurta by Anook down the street, everybody will be watching because it just stands out. So thank you both very much. If I can please open up some Q&A questions by all our friends in the media for both Manish and Masaba. Question between both of you happened. Why Myntra, Anook for Myntra for Masaba, and of course, why Masaba for Anook?
Like I said, the brand extension and the brand philosophy, Bold is Beautiful. And that's when, I mean, and we all know Masaba is best in the business when it comes to, you know, blending traditional Indian sensibilities and aesthetics to yet create something really modernistic. So we really didn't have to look around, and it was a unanimous decision.
Well, you know, when I looked up the line, Anook, on Myntra, when they came to me with this, I felt like it already stands for the Masaba woman. And I think that's why I found such a great synergy between the two brands, because I said I don't have to change anything around. I just have to be myself, be the designer that I am, and just add my touch a little further to it. So it's like, you know, a new recipe in the same old dish. So I think that was the biggest plus point for me.
Hi Masaba.
Hi.
And how you got those designs? Means the parrot, sunflower, and the key. It's means we usually use it every day. So how you got this to use in the design? They use as a designer web. So no one is used still. Means I showed many of them. It's amazing, and all the best for you, Mrs. I love it. Your designs.
Are... Thank you. Everybody else is really bad designers. That's what it is. No, but. So the thing is that, you know, even when, I can't see him, sorry. Even when I'm doing any kind of design, you see that I love everyday objects. I think that the most mundane things, like anything, even a ceiling fan can be the most interesting motif if you use it right. And I feel like the parrots, the, you know, the vintage lock and key, the pencils, we've made it as Indian and as India proud as possible. So I thought it would be fun because I feel like the Indian woman today is looking at relaxed, easygoing clothes. And that's the whole reason we used it, along with the very vibrant color palette. Because again, I think India is known, India's villages are known for their palette, for the way they mix color unabashedly. And that's exactly what we've done for this collection. Thank you.
Any further questions?
Yeah, I think.
India, there's this misconception that ethnic is about boring A-line kurtis, but it's not. And I feel like, first of all, we need to embrace the kurti because it's something that, again, is a very India-proud silhouette. And for me, I think ethnic is anything that is for a girl who is modern, at the same time very rooted to her culture. And that's exactly what we've done here. You know, the silhouettes are all wearable, and I think ethnic is wearable. It's kitsch, at the same time it's very traditional, and I think it's easy to wear. You can wear it day in, day out. That's what ethnic is to me.
And Manish, who is this collection designed for?
This is for the Anoop woman who is currently really enjoying already shopping at Myntra. We're just giving them more choices. So I would have put it, I mean, it is actually the audience who is free-spirited at heart, who doesn't mind experimenting with, whether it's traditional or Western. She is experimentative at nature overall.
Okay, love.
Everybody could join me for a selfie.
I love it. So we need everybody to get up from the media.
It'd be really fun. Parrots and the locks and the keys, so they all signify various things, and it's basically a collection that I think is extremely wearable, at the same time really fun. So I would totally imagine a college going girl picking it up for one of her bigger days in college, and easily transforming it into an outfit that you can wear in the night as well, for a night out. So I think it's very versatile, it's age versatile also, and yeah, like I said, it has a very, very competitive price point.
How affordable would it be for an Indian woman or just a college girl?
It will be, like I said, you know, I feel like the clothes I make and the clothes that Anoop makes are meant for women who can take a little chunk out of their pocket money and buy these clothes. So I think that's essential, because that's the clientele that we're catering to. So it is very affordable. I'd say it is possibly one of the most affordable Indian designer wears available across the country.
Talking about fashion, what does fashion mean to you? How will you define fashion?
I think for me, fashion is just about being fearless and being yourself. And I think you need to be having a lot of fun doing it. I feel like people take it too seriously all the time, and you need to be able to just express yourself freely without any sort of barriers. I think that's very essential.
In Bollywood, who do you consider a very fashionable actress or actor?
I think Kangana is extremely stylish. She's someone who has such a great individual style, and she's somebody who, you know, she doesn't really conform to trends or what other people are wearing, and in fact she sets them. So I think she's a great role model for fashionistas.
Any wishes you want to give to all the
It's our 69th independence, I think, right? Or is this one mess up I made? They make me a dumb chick after this. 69. It is. Thank you. It's the 69th Independence Day this time. So yeah, I wish all the viewers a very, very happy Independence Day. And I hope we have lesser bans this next New Year.
And how will you define freedom?
Lesser bans. But yeah, I think freedom is anything that is not messing or sort of disturbing the balance of a country or a city, or someone else's well-being and peace, but at the same time being able to express oneself freely and in any manner.